Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's ROCKZILLA. How you guys doing today? Man, I've been meaning to get to this. My guy told me, hey man, I got a film you might want to check out. I'm sorry it took so long to do it. Dude, while I'm here, I just want to let you know, thank you for letting me know about it. I love Star Wars, and you know, the more I learn, the better. You know, it's just who I am, man. I'm not going to say your government name, but CB, thanks, bro. Star Wars Legends, Legacy of the Force. It's a fan film by fan film. I'll leave the link in the description so you can watch this by yourself without having to hear my voice or see my face. I don't know. Maybe you do. I don't know. Without further ado, let's get to the freaking video, man. I hope you guys have an awesome day. May the Force be with you. It's still May. So may the Force be with you. You know, you. Thank you for watching. Make sure you press that like button for me and the fan film. Let's get to it, man. I'm excited. Windstorm Entertainment. James Brothers Studio. All right, James Brothers and Windstorm, let's see what you got. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. I'm liking this. Expanded Universe, Legacy of the Force, Legends, hey, that was dope, a new government is in turmoil, torn from the remnants of the Empire and the New Republic. The Galactic Alliance, now commanded by Colonel Jacen Solo, son of Han and Leia, Organa Solo, has succumbed to greed and corruption. As the Jedi struggle to preserve peace, the moss of the Imperial Remnant develop a nano-killer, a genocidal weapon that protects the genetic makeup of the target species. Aware of the boss, especially Jacen Solo, opposes his plan as it threatens the lives of his secret love, Kenel, Kea, and their child, Elena. Meanwhile, the new Jedi Order has dispatched Jaina Solo to infiltrate the Galactic Alliance flagship. Her put an end to the reign of Darth Caedus, her twin brother. Okay, bro, so we got a female protagonist. And they're solos. So they're related to Kylo. Oh, let's go. You know what? As a matter of fact, I've heard of her. But only through Legends. Only through Legends. Okay, we got a little Revenge of the Sith. This is where the fun begins. I like her already. Don't. So this is the solo.
Probably.
Boom! Oh, I like this already. Let's go. Bro, wait, man, I'm sorry. Bro, it's something about a strong female lead, bro. It's just, all of my characters are like female. Strong female leads. Bro, I like her. I like her already. Dang!
The noble JTC. Gracious. Even in victory. Hello, Murda. It's good to see you. I'm glad you're alive. If you want to call it that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Look, I'm sorry about what happened on Nickel One, but I thought you were dead.
Might have been nice if you'd checked. Could have put a bolt through my head. Spared me this.
You're paralyzed.
Oh, no.
Heard, I'm sorry.
Let's see in the Star Wars universe, man. I'm quite sure they can find something.
What I can't figure out is what you're doing here in the first place.
I may have gotten played.
Look at Maul. They gave my man some new legs.
If I make it, I'll come back for you.
If you make it, I'll be so happy I won't care. But there's something you should know.
It might help you with Caedus. Thanks. I'll take all the help I can.
You have to do some things for me. If you survive, I mean. You have to promise.
Maybe. What did you have in mind?
You have to warn Babuya. Moff took some of my blood. They've designed a nano killer for him.
Okay. I can do that.
Dang, she been through it all, man.
You have to tell him that he deserved it. That he did this to me.
Okay, I can do that too, Murda, but are you sure you want me to do that?
No. But I can't.
So they paralyzed her, beat her up, took her blood. Yeah, dude, whatever you got whatever coming to you, man. And she's gonna give it to you. Yes.
Your brother was right about one thing. He did this to me.
Caedus? My brother Jacen did this to you? Or Fett?
Babuir. It was a death mission.
Hmm.
He sent us on a death mission. Promise.
If I make it, I promise.
Good.
We're gonna make it. Just because.
Thing. It's easy.
No. Murda, I'm not going to do that. Even if I don't make it, your grandfather.
You know, it's not for that. When they wake up, I'm going to need a way to keep them quiet. For you.
Good point.
Paralyzed from the waist down, but the up top good. Let's go.
He underestimates you.
It's not really news, Murda.
I'm sorry to see you paralyzed. I'm sorry.
He's stronger in the Force than I am. All I've got on him is the Mandalorian.
Wait, before we say that, we don't know that yet.
That's enough to get the job done. He's delusional. He's convinced you couldn't have taken his arm. At least not alone. He thinks Luke was with us.
Maybe Luke was there.
He wasn't. I was conscious most of the time, and I didn't see him. Now, get out of here. You've only got an hour until my next meds are due. And no offense, but I don't want you as a roommate.
No, probably not. We'd likely kill each other. May the Force be with you, Murda.
Sure, Jedi. Shoot straight. Run fast.
Crying Mandalorians.
So this must be the Jacen guy. Mandalore is always at war, dude. Yeah, that's him.
Jacen Solo.
Yep. So who is this?
I wonder why I hadn't been interrogated yet. Obviously, you were saving all the fun for yourself.
It's Caedus now, Prince Isolder. Darth Caedus.
The reason you haven't been interrogated yet has nothing to do with fun. We have other means of locating the Jedi base.
Oh, wait.
So I saw...
So somebody tell me, if we don't figure it out, who is his master? Does he have a master? Well, he had to have a master at one point. Who is his master? Okay, let's go.
No need to impinge on your dignity.
How very considerate of you. Not what I expected from child-stealing scum. You'd already taken Tenokan's arm. Not that you've fared any better recently. My daughter, Jacen. Her child. How dare you? My granddaughter.
We all make mistakes.
He got a little Han Solo-ish look to him.
I'm sure you'll come to appreciate that in time now, if you will please come with me.
I don't think so. Whatever it
is. I wasn't asking. Please don't consider my respect an act of weakness, Prince. That'd be one of those mistakes I just mentioned.
Of course.
He changed his mind real quick.
Seems I'm entirely at your disposal. May I inquire as to where you were taking me?
To join your crew aboard the Beam Racer. I'm afraid you'll have to depart during the middle of battle. We've almost broke through. Once you're clear of us, you should be safe enough.
You're releasing me? Why?
Because my only other choice is to kill you. I'd really rather not.
So I can lead you to the Jedi base.
We already know where the Jedi base is. We'll be jumping to Shadow Mayad as soon as we break free from your daughter's fleet. You'll be free to go anywhere you wish, as long as you don't allow yourself to be captured again.
This is about the Nano Killer, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is. I'm afraid the Moffs are rather keen on using it against Tenno Ka.
You're not as clever as you think you are, Jacen. I'd rather die than fall for your ploy.
Don't make him do it.
I was afraid you'd say that. And death is certainly an option.
Well, at least he died with his honor.
Orlov, this is Caedus. I'm afraid Prince Isolder won't be joining his crew aboard the Beam Racer. Tell them they'll have to depart without him.
It seemed like all of Han and Leia's kids are attracted to the dark side. Kylo, Caedus. Okay. I don't know. You tell me. This is new to me.
Then you have to blow the ship in her berth. And board the hangar when it's done. The Nano Killers of the utmost priority. We can't afford to take any chances with this.
Okay, I was getting ready to say they can't sense each other, but apparently they can.
This will be your final announcement.
Captain.
Bothans have infiltrated the ship.
They won't smoke. I like how they did that. That was some pretty good special effects. What's up with this nano killer though?
Hold up. Place a hold on all launches from the Anakin Solo immediately. And find out if you've launched any missile boats recently, especially any carrying remnant forces.
Sir.
Tell me.
A missile boat just launched, sir. We had to wait for it to clear the containment field before we blew the beam racer. A remnant colonel saw them off. Shall I have a recall order issued?
They won't obey. The Moths have betrayed me. Have my stealth X prep for immediate. Jaina?
Oh! Let's see who's stronger in the force. Lightning! Okay, okay, wait. I like how he used one hand to kind of remind me of Malik. He got stabbed in the end, or his hand got cut off. His hand got cut off. Yeah, that's right. His hand got cut off. I'm sorry. That's still pretty cool. Okay. Close to your face.
Jaina, you need to get out of my way. I'm trying to save Tenokan and Alana.
Sure you are, just like you saved Isolde.
Isolde would have made the same choice. In fact, he did. Jaina, we don't have time for this.
So die already.
Don't kill each other though. Don't kill each other. Gotta kill your own brother, man. Gotta say, hey, it kind of make you wonder, like, was his intentions good, even though he was a Sith? Like, dude, I'm totally for the Sith, but. Because all the Jedi's actions are not justified at all. I like this. I like this. Me being a Star Wars fan, I like this. I like this. I like, you know, the special effects, man. And, you know, you just took the time out to, you know, bless us with something that you didn't have to do, man. That's how I look at everything, because you didn't have to do this. I think it was phenomenal. I think it was phenomenal. I like it. Star Wars Legends, Legacy of the Force by FanFilm. Dude, like I said, I'll leave the link in the description so you guys can check it out through their channel. Please leave a like and a subscription for them. I like this. Let me see. Make sure it ain't nothing else at the end. Nope. Yeah, and that's all. That is it. I'm your boy, ROCKZILLA. May the Force be with you guys. Hey, you. I heard you not subscribe. It's better than going outside. Come on, let's take this ride. Squad. The gang got my back, and you can too, in fact. Just leave your boy alive, though. Just leave your boy alive, though. And you love it. And you love it.